Hello everybody, I'm Jeff from Missouri Wind and Solar, and I want to show you a new product that we've come up with for our wind turbines, and it's called a yaw bearing. If you've got a wind turbine, you've probably seen this mount a lot out there on the market. It's very popular, and this is like our mount. They don't have a yaw bearing, so what we have done with our wind turbines is we supply a locking collar with them, with a lot of them, and we use a nylon washer, and that allows the mounting bracket to slip around very easy, and we just come up with something new that's a lot better than the nylon washer. Okay, this is what the bearing looks like, and it's something we've come up with, and it's zinc plated. Now, you probably have seen these out there on the market, and they're not zinc plated, they're bare steel, and they will rust. So we had these zinc plated, and I believe we're the only ones that's got them zinc plated. So, consists of just a bearing, it's a thrust bearing, and two washers. And I'll show you how it works. Okay, now this is how it works. This is your wind turbine tower. Take the locking collar. We sell these things. Slide it down. Just snug it up. Not real tight, get it where it's supposed to go. Then next, you just simply take one of the washers, drop on the pipe, you drop the bearing down on the pipe, and the next lock washer. What you want to do is grease this bearing up pretty good. Just get some grease on it. Axle grease, high temperature grease, or marine grease is actually best to use marine grease. And next, slide our wind turbine down over the pipe. Okay, now I've got the wind turbine down on the tower, and you notice how much space I've got up here? Get this top plate right here, about 1/8 of an inch off the top of your pole. Don't let this rest on the top of your pole. Now, it's pretty easy to do. Now then what you do is take this hose clamp. Okay, just tighten up the hose clamp, and this actually just keeps the wind turbine from coming off the tower. And this is all you need up there. Now the bearing is installed, I got it greased up, we'll see how it works. You're going to see how smooth that bearing works. Now the guys have already got this bearing, they've stuck it on their wind turbine, and for as little as 1 mile per hour wind, we'll get this wind turbine to track into the wind. Now that's what guys have told me, 1 mile per hour, and it is tracking in the wind. Now granted it's not producing any power, but you can see how easily this thing turns. Isn't that sweet? So this is a really, really inexpensive upgrade. I don't like giving prices on YouTube videos because years down the road the price can go up or the price can go down. But right at the moment, they're about 10 bucks. And we're the only ones that have the zinc-plated models, and you cannot buy these in stainless steel. Anyway, if you've got very turbulent wind in your, and you got this up in your backyard around trees, really turbulent wind, and your wind turbine doesn't track, not very well, this bearing here will get it to track beautifully into the wind. So I'm Jeff from Missouri Wind and Solar, and thanks for watching.